After allegedly spitting in the face of an Omaha police officer, Quinten Moses is being taken to county jail for walking in the roadway, disorderly conduct, and obstruction of justice. Moses is 27 years old, and blood was drawn from Moses just to make sure that he didn't pass along any communicable disease. Still ahead, they have the